Chances of getting herpes from infected partner. Along with and also without protection, symptomatic versus asymptomatic and the difference between both herpes simplex virus type 1 as well as herpes simplex virus type 2. Stats are among one of the absolute most important parts of medication, as well as doctors rely greatly on stats for very early diagnosis as well as treatment. They tell doctors exactly how common a condition remains in general, exactly how quick and easy it is actually to get an infection by means of a one-time contact or even with several contacts, the possibility of having the infection in different methods as well as lots of other things. Symptomatic versus asymptomatic herpes transmission. Please notice that infected individuals pass the infection despite whether they are actually symptomatic or even asymptomatic. The percentage discussed below are actually basic estimates as well as might differ coming from one person to another, based upon body immune system stamina. Individuals along with reduced immunity are actually more vulnerable to infection, skin problem. Individuals along with damaged skin are actually most likely to contract the infection, as well as race. Dark individuals are actually more vulnerable to herpes infection. HSV1 HSV2 possibility of transmission. Symptomatic, 20.1%. Asymptomatic, 10.2%. Chances of getting herpes from infected partner transmission by gender. The percentages are actually the per year chance of having the herpes virus, along with several contacts, when a single person is actually infected. Infected male to susceptible female. Infected female to a susceptible male. As you can easily see, women are at greater risk of having the herpes virus infection. Possibility of transmission annually. Coming from an infected male to a susceptible female, 7% to 31%. Coming from an infected female to a susceptible male, 4%. Possibility of transmission. Herpes asymptomatic patients. Protected sex, 5.15%. Unprotected sex, 10.2%. Herpes symptomatic patients. Protected sex, 5.15%. Unprotected sex, 20.1%. Asymptomatic herpes shedding for oral herpes as well as genital herpes. Herpes shedding is actually a silent process without signs or even noticeable signs. It determines whether the infection has actually dropped by seeing whether it can be easily separated on the skin, saliva, genital fluid, and so on, while the client is actually asymptomatic. Thank you for watching. And please subscribe to my channel for my upcoming herpes treatment videos.